Somewhere in the Black Mountain Hills of Dakota, there lived a young boy named Rocky Raccoon. One day his woman ran off with another guy, hit young Rocky in the eye. Rocky didn't like that much, said, I'm gonna get that boy. One day he walked into town and booked himself a room in the local saloon. Rocky Raccoon checked into his room, only to find Gideon's Bible. Rocky had come equipped with a gun to shoot off the legs of his rival. His rival, it seems, had broken his dreams by stealing the girl of his fancy. Her name was McGill, she called herself Lil, but everyone knew her as Nancy. Now she and her man, who called himself Dan, were in the next room at the hoedown. Rocky burst in, grinning a grin. He said, Danny boy, this is a showdown. But Daniel was hot, he drew first and shot, and Rocky collapsed in the corner. Checked out, and he left it.